so we can see what is there and force its change.
All right, here are the two questions. One is the fact that it's sort of going that we're having this conversation 1 year later and that virtually nothing was done and all this money has been wasted one more year when a lot of hardworking American people are trying to make ends meet. That, you know, that is the first problem. The second problem is this oversight is always after it's wasted. We never decided to oversight to make sure these people are doing their jobs in the first place so they don't even have the opportunity to waste. All we do is we have these hearings and we discover that they're having these